Oh my god, I've never seen my hair that yellow.
Oops.
I'm gonna do my hair reveal in 3, 2.
Hi everyone. Currently going to my hair appointment, which is at 3:30, and it's 3:15, probably later than that, because I had work, so I had to zoom out of work real quick. I'm not gonna tell you guys what color I'm getting, because it's gonna be a little surprise, but it is one that I've wanted for a while, and I'm very nervous to get it done, but I'm also very excited because I'm looking a little pale right now. But I will be going on vacation in a few days, so hopefully I'll get color from that. I just hope it doesn't look weird with my paleness. I hope I like the color and everything looks good, which I'm sure it will because my hairstylist knows what she's doing. She's a queen. We love her. I will see you guys when I'm in the chair. Oh my god, I've never seen my hair that yellow.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Oh my god. About like 4 hours, we're red. It looks brown in this light, so you can't even freaking tell, but yeah.
Okay guys, so I know you just saw that last clip of me in the salon, but now I'm gonna show you what my hair actually looks like now that it's done. It's been a day since I got it dyed, and this is it in the natural light, or in my bathroom light, because that's the most natural I can get. So I'm gonna do my hair reveal in 3, 2, 1. We're ginger. Okay. So this is what it looks like. And I'm gonna show you from the back. Okay, so really quick, I'm just gonna tell you what I asked for and what my stylist ended up doing. So initially, I didn't want to dye my hair this color if I had to fully bleach my head, because obviously I have very, very dark brown hair, and previously before that, I dyed my hair completely black a couple years ago. So it was kind of hard to achieve this just based off my natural hair. So what she did end up doing is these lighter pieces were actually bleached blonde. And that is the first time I think I've ever professionally bleached my hair. So it was kind of crazy to see it come out of the foils completely lighter than what I'm used to. And if I stand back right here and in certain lights, it still does look like my natural brown hair color. But I don't know. You can definitely tell it's like a couple shades lighter than my natural hair color. And I also asked for these face framing curtain bangs because mine were just way too grown out. And just to kind of shape it, I didn't want her to thin out my hair because I still wanted to keep it long. And then when I have it up, those curtain bangs will fall out and just look like that. And it's super cute and I'm so obsessed with it. So she did a partial bleach, which is those lighter streaks you see in my hair, and then did a gloss and a demi-permanent dye, I believe. And that's how we got this kind of like copper ginger look, which my baby hairs are totally orange on the top of my head, but that's okay. And I love it. I'm so obsessed with it. Shout out to Danielle. She's a real one. She was so funny and so sweet, and I'm so happy I'm finally ginger. So I think I was obviously bleaching if you can avoid it. It's best to when you're talking about hair, especially virgin hair. But I think once this fades out, I might wanna dye my whole head. Maybe not this bright, but I like these brassy pieces at like the crown of my head. That's kind of like the exact color I wanted. So I'll put a picture of what I asked for versus what I got. I just want to give another close up because depending on the light, like I could pass as a light brunette, but it's definitely not that once it's in the light. So it's kind of like a little party trick. I look brunette, but then when you get up close, it's a joke. I'm not, and I'm super tired. It's like midnight right now, and I look like a gremlin, so sorry for my appearance, but she's so freaking cute. That's the end of this week's video. I'm sorry it's kind of short, kind of not so much a surprise, and thank you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next Sunday or somewhere else on the internet. So that's it. That's it for this week. Simple, easy video. Super fun and fresh. Yeah. So I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. And that's it. I had a girl with some red hair. I made a nigga feel like Chopper. Just got off the phone with Vato. Know the young nigga gon' kill some. I wanna give me a meal ticket. My young niggas wanna get his murders up. Gotta go get me a meal. Gotta spend half of it on a convertible.